Welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Karen Rice. I'm delighted to demonstrate for you these snowdrops with a beautiful abstract background. I'm going to take you through some lovely step-by-step techniques. This is my reference photo. It's from pixabay.com. I'm only going to be using the right-hand side of it just to kind of make things really simple for the demonstration. Link for the photograph will be in the description below. For more details about the colours that I'm using and alternatives, and for the reference photographs, click on Show More and it will take you to the description, or if you can't see Show More, click on the down arrow and hopefully you'll find the description. Any problems, please let me know in the comments section. Here are all my delicious materials. I'm using the Winsor Newton Hot Pressed Pad, 300 grams, all the details are on there, some sea salt, my masking pen and my two black velvet round brushes and my watercolour palette. I'm using a plastic card as well for some techniques, and some Winsor & Newton white gouache and Winsor & Newton quinacridone gold, and I'm using some Daniel Smith colours here, Hansa yellow, phthalo turquoise, cobalt blue, green apatite genuine and Mayan blue genuine. As I say, if you check out the description, I've actually listed some alternative colours there. So, let's get started. If you'd like to watch longer, more in-depth tutorials with more voiceovers, with in-depth explanations and lots of tips and techniques, just click on the link below this video. It will give you more details about the channel membership. If you have any questions, please put them in the comments section below. Thank you so much for watching this tutorial. I really hope you've enjoyed it. All those lovely salt textured techniques in the background against those beautiful snowdrops with the lovely spattering. It's got a lovely atmospheric effect with all those harmonious colours. If you have any questions about this tutorial, please put them in the comments section below. I'd love to hear from you. If you want to see more videos like this, why not subscribe to my YouTube channel where you'll get updates of my latest videos. Thanks again for watching. Happy painting. Bye for now.